Alright, this is Perry Dixon's, the East Field. And this is the middle field here. This is farm 4150, August 24th. And it generally looks like there are lots and lots of bolls on there. And this is the polypipe. Been irrigating. Got some weeds here, but I guess not too many. But yeah, you can see there are lots of bolls. We do have some weeds here, but lots of bolls. This is the middle field of farm 4150.
just filmed that, honey.
I know. All right. We are now coming up on the middle field. All right, here's the middle field of farm 2450 on August 24th. Wow, I don't know. I mean, there's an incredible number of bulls out there. I don't know what this farm is gonna make this year, but it looks like it ought to make a lot. Oh my goodness. It is just covered up with bulls. It really is. Here, still in the middle field of farm 4150, and I am just blown away by the number of bolls and flowers. I mean, this looks like it is really littered up. I will be fascinated to see what this actually makes, but it looks like it's on track to make a lot. It's just covered with bulls. I mean, I can't even count them, there's so many. Now here we're still in the middle field. Still in the middle field of farm 4150. I don't know. I think there was something wrong with the camera. So we're out in the east field here. And these are just loaded up with bulls. Although actually, maybe not quite as many as, this cotton looks amazing. Still in the middle field. Still there. This is still the middle field of farm 4150. Okay, this is still the middle field. Wow, it looks a bit more impressive from here. Middle field to farm 4150. And it looks like some of the best I've seen anywhere. Wow. The west field. It looks just as good. Well, I don't know if that's a 3 bale per acre crop, but it looks like it might be. That looks unbelievable. Yes. small area there that doesn't look very good. Now it's the east field.